we are back. So last episode we got two plasma pistols from capturing two sectoids in a sectoid only mission, which was nice, no psionic abilities at all. So built our psionic labs, started building our hyperwave relay, started researching alien grenades as well. 3 days out from a council report. So let's get to the report, or get straight into alien abductions. Okay.
Commander, we're receiving several urgent requests for assistance.
Cordoba.
There are abductions in progress at each marked site on the
holoclone. Well, it has to be much of that love, a new sniper, or four engineers. It has to be the site that actually needs reduction in panic. So, aliens. Briefing. For a second there, it looked as though that was actually Africa I was sending me to. Right, so I actually didn't even have any wounded from that last mission, which is hella cool. Right, so let's just quickly get our plasma pistols. What's the difference? Powerful pistol available to Xcom. Nice. Base damage 3. Damage 1. Yeah, so because of his limited range on his primary and also pistol. I'm not sure what cool is actually.
Sending an urgent mission request. We've picked up a local broadcast indicating alien activity in a major metropolitan area. We should get down there and eliminate any hostiles.
Has it been clear?
Solid copy, Big Sky. Strike one is clear to engage.
Oh, that makes it easier in one aspect. But annoying in another. Right, so we want Shoei to stay central.
I'm on it.
Maximize the available targets to his alloy
to
cannon.
Location. I feel, Commander.
We can go there.
Double time.
We can take the left side. Sorry, the port side. Yeah. Started learning seafaring terms. Preparation for Sea of Thieves.
Headed there now. Got it covered.
That's it for now.
Enemy in sight.
Oh crap. I don't expect him to see any of them. Setting the card on fire. I love your style. God damn it, moved on. Worry. Take the 40 or do I just... Yeah, take the 40. Fuck it.
Enemy is still alive.
Okay, I'm just gonna hang back
here. Moving to Overwatch.
Should've smoked. Shit. Damn it, you were supposed to explode then. First shots with a plasma pistol, and three of them will just do the hit. Disappointed. I went right through his jugular! Whatever his equivalent is. I mean, come on. Aren't you having a laugh? I'm not happy with this game. You healed up at least a little bit. Since that 10 almost killed you.
I'm on the move.
Two left, Jesus Christ.
Okay.
She's still got the same percentage.
On the move. the move.
Kidding me.
That thing's gonna blow. They're backing up. Advance.
Why is that not exploding?
No! No! I wanna go home!
I panicked. up. Ah, oh, missed. Bastard. Seriously, intimidate panicked me. Jesus.
Moving.
To position.
That sucker. over the hood of the car. So he stays in range. Try and capture him. Get her the hell out of there. There's a hightail in the back.
Stepping off.
It's too important to lose.
Moving out.
Discover more like that, motherfucker. Oh, hello. That's not how I wanted the reaction shot to be on. Like that at all. Kinda wanted to capture. Huh. Didn't actually go. Interesting.
Let's go.
have my eyes on. Shift me up.
Position confirmed. Overwatch, aye aye. She can see him from there. She can, 72%.
And a kill here would be fantastic.
Excellent work. All objectives complete.
You're a comrade, comrade. Oh, damn it. I hate mutons so much. So fucking much. Let's let's see if we will get to our report.
Incoming transmission.
Let's see what the council thinks then.
We are extremely impressed with the progress of the Xcom project thus far, Commander. Your recent results were beyond our expectations, and that is not a statement this council makes lightly.
Good.
We will be in touch, Commander.
So we now have 1.3k in the bank. Let's just double check, we've got nothing to sell. Yep. Nothing obvious to sell. Visit the
we can now submit our soldiers for testing within the Psylab. Once we have a complete report, I'll notify you with the results. Our current research implies a strong link between a candidate's willpower and their psionic potential. We're hoping that one or more of our existing soldiers will meet the necessary requirements.
Well then. Let us check.
Suffered a number of casualties and haven't found suitable replacements yet. We need to start hiring additional soldiers through the barracks.
And I think I'm gonna have to get to that because I'm sick of it. People getting panicked. And yeah, because if I don't buy that and your head or angel die, I will be raging, so here we go. Everything bought from the training school.
I appreciate your efforts to support the research team, Commander. I've already put the new recruits to work in the lab.
That is going to do it for this episode. So, another heavy down. I just can't seem to keep the heavies alive. Like, at all. We will keep them alive one day. One day. Is not this day. So, hope you enjoyed the video, folks. If you did, a like would be fantastic. And if you want to see more, hit that subscribe button. Let me know what you thought in the comments below. And check my other videos out. I do Let's Plays daily. But for now, take it easy. Adios.